Let's watch.
PewDiePie recently chipped in. I'm sure you heard what he said about you guys being scumbags and accused you of both being in just for the money. What do you think about that? Is that true?
Well, I mean, he has no ground to talk at all. He is probably... No, he is the person that ruined a lot of people's lives on YouTube with his comments and his whole anti-Semitic... I can't even say the word. But he didn't help with that.
Okay, alright.
He's a little bit of that. Congratulations.
Not there!
Fuck out!